Today we're going to work on the pulverizers and igneous extruder. We're going to try and get them set up so that our assembly line here is working automatically for us. So we have the water across sifters. We have the autonomous activators doing the sifting for us. I've upgraded our chest to a diamond chest. I have put in an iron chest under here. You'll notice under here there's a hopper. And I've added a liquid duct here. So I've got a lever here to go with the aqueduct, liquid duct, excuse me. And so when I turn this on, anything that's in here will flow into the cast. This is the ingot cast. And once it cools and hardens, it will then fall into the hopper into the chest. So I've also added in a little platform over here. I'm actually going to start working on putting in a tree farm. Well, a harvester and a planter for trees. And I will probably do a bunch of oak to start off with. I've completed a few quests. And I have the items here for... These are the igneous extruders, and this is the pattern for the pulverizers. So we've got our item ducts, our fluid ducts, and our energy conduit. These away for right now. Don't need them at the moment. Put this away. Grab these here. So let's make our igneous extruders first. We have three of those. Let's find our pulverizer. Make those. So what I'd like to do is to try and set this up so that probably have the energy conduit go down here, go across. And put one of our pulverizers here. Leave that off for now. So let's do this. We want input in the top. We're going to have output to the left. Let's have both of them go out to the left. We'll have them go out to the right when we get the other assembly line put together. And let's put an igneous extruder on top here. And we're going to put water and lava in this one. Cobble will go into here. It'll get pulverized into gravel and sand. We'll have both of those go in there. So let's get our item ducts. Make this out. And here... we want... this is the one that's going to go from gravel to sand. So we need to put in pulverizer here. And... wondering. But do it that way, it's an even number, so it's kind of difficult. Remember, I want the items to come out the side here. That's fluid. Put our igneous extruder up here. Output at the bottom. We want input in the top. And we want that to go in the bottom because that's going to be gravel. Sand will be in here. Let's have that go out the side. That's already in sand. This one's going to produce sand as well. How do we want to do this? Put in the top. Put both to the side. I need some more of those. It's not gonna matter because it'll be just dust. Sand should be coming in there. So this will have gravel that'll need to go down and sand will need to go down here. Hmm. This one will have sand. It'll turn into dust. No. Gravel that will turn into sand and dust. Okay, let's do it that way. And let's put a iron chest here. This one's gonna have dust coming out. That's fine. I need one, two. We need at least two more pieces of lead. Get a lead block up here. Show you how this works. So when the lever's on, like that, stuff will come out here. But because of where it's located, nothing comes out of here. So it kind of acts as a gate. So we'll let those items go in, melt down, and when they're done melting down, we can turn this on and they'll flow up. Okay. Also means we need some more glass. So, need six. Where'd a hammer go? Those cooking. So far, I think these are going to be okay. This is going to pump out 80 RF per tick. These allow 40 per tick. Okay, so I think these, I believe the conduit allow 80 RF per tick. So one of these will put so I would literally need three for all of these, because each one of these will handle two. So I had, those other things are done. Done. Okay. I got that backwards. Glass in the middle. Lead here. And redstone. I have some glass left over. That's good. So... I would need... one for these two, one for these two. So let's go get our bucket, put these away, I'll leave that for now. Now, pneumatic servos. Ten aluminum, 10 glass, 5 redstone. I have 5 glass, I need 5 more. Here. So 10 aluminum means 20 of these. That I'm gonna have going to chest. Let's get some iron already. Also, need 8 iron. Perfect. See, the energy is staying pretty consistent. Thank you.
Confused.
That's the input. What am I missing here? Oh, okay. Blue is input, not orange. Okay, now we're good. And these will soon back up.